I've always wanted to pursue medicine or some type of healthcare field ever since as far back as I can remember. I didn't start attending HACC until I was almost 30. And at that time, I was raising 5 children and working a full-time job. And I knew I wanted to go to school, and HACC was perfect for me because I could work full-time and then come to down the street to HACC and take classes in the evening. After HACC, I started working as an RN for the state of Pennsylvania. And it was a wonderful career, but it also reminded me that my original goal had been to become a physician. And so working alongside physicians so closely just kept reminding me that that's what I originally wanted to do. So I started going back and taking classes now down at York College of Pennsylvania. And I got my bachelor's in nursing there, and then started really contemplating going on to medical school. So I started taking the classes, the organic chemistry, the physics, and still doing well. So I started, I applied to medical school. I got accepted to 6, and finally started medical school at Yale as the first grandmother to ever go to Yale School of Medicine. I think my education at HACC was a strong foundation for me to get into not just a 4-year college, but also into medical school. The classes I took here, I would stack them up against anywhere. I felt prepared when I went on to the 4-year college and continued my nursing degree program. And also, you know, going to away to you know, an Ivy League institution and competing against people who had all, you know, had come up with some of the biggest schools. But I got my start here, and I was able to compete with everyone on the same equal footing. I think the thing that makes HACC unique is its accessibility. I don't think, and I honestly believe, I could not be a doctor today if HACC had not been here. I would not have been able to work full time, care for my children and still make them a priority and do schooling at the same time. It was close, it was convenient, and more importantly, it was affordable. It was something that a single mom of 5 could still do. If someone were to come to me today and ask me about HACC, I would tell them that was one of the best investments I made in myself and in my career and also in my family, because I was still able to pursue my career, but I never felt like I was neglecting them. And HACC made that possible for me. You absolutely can do this. If I can do it, there's nothing special about me. If you have a dream, definitely go for it. It's not going to always be easy, but I am proof that it is definitely possible to do it.